sense now.
Yeah, because we're real scared of you, Malcolm.
Yeah, man, we're shaking in our boots.
No, I'm serious, or you are going to regret it.
This guy.
No, I'm not going to tell you again. Stay in your place, Malcolm. You're not some kind of superhero. You're just a dork in a wheelchair. And if we ever see you talking to Principal Lee about us again, you're going to be dead meat.
Principal Lee isn't who you should be scared of.
It's me.
Sam, listen.
Yeah, it's fine. You can have my lunch. Just leave him alone.
You're lucky she saved you this time, Malcolm. At least Lily has some type of sense. Thank you.
This is like really spicy. What is in this?
My mouth is on fire. I need to find some water.
What the? It was you, wasn't it?
Hey, guys. Next time, learn how to tie your shoes.
What the heck? Get us out of here, man. Don't you have some scissors or something?
Check.
What on earth is going on in here?
It was him. It was Malcolm.
Yeah, he did this.
Me? How could I have done it? I'm just a dork in a wheelchair. Remember?
And I think that this belongs to you, Principal Lee. It fell out of the backpacks.
You guys took it? You two, in my office, now.
Look at us, he's the one that attacked us.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Don't act so innocent. You don't think I hear from other kids that you've been bullying them? I've had 3 calls from parents just this morning. Now, come on.
You know what, Malcolm? You're gonna pay for this.
Yeah, you are.
Hurry up.
Now, please, man, just leave us alone.
Let's just get out of here, man.
On your food cart, so...